not actually being involved in the fall. Oh my goodness. McIntyre trying to put Strowman to sleep.
Smart move.
Doesn't matter how big, how powerful you are, if you can't catch your breath, you're not going to have much success here in the WWE. Ooh.
The Monster Among Men able to rally and now running after Drew. And McIntyre able to get out of the way.
Whoa! Are you kidding me? 385 pounds just launched by the Scottish Warrior.
We saw Drew McIntyre attempt this early on. This time it worked. The overhead belly to belly. That's 385 pounds of Braun Strowman.
Extremely impressive, and it's still ironic that Bobby Lashley is out here, because in Bobby's mind, he wants Drew McIntyre to win this. It behooves the champion to only have to defend against one challenger at WrestleMania Backlash.
The same could be said for Drew McIntyre.
No!
He could turn all his attention on Lashley.
Drew here with the cover.
Big kick out. Still a lot left in the tank of the Monster Among Men. And this is where Drew McIntyre finds out what he's made of. Does doubt begin to creep into the mind of the Scottish Warrior?
Beat the man! Beat him! Handle your business, Drew! Beat him! Act like you want to win!
MVP shot a little motivation to McIntyre. Wants Drew to finish the job.
McIntyre's in position now. Maybe Drew McIntyre will finish the job right here!
For the Claymore!
Oh, wow! Got caught!
Oh!
Thunderous powerbomb by Strowman into the cover. Braun's going to WrestleMania Backlash. No. I think MVP and Lashley both simultaneously breathe sighs of relief as we look at the superhuman strength of Braun Strowman, nearly putting McIntyre through the ring.
Now is Strowman, who might be experiencing a little bit of frustration at his inability to put Drew McIntyre away.
As you guys have noted, if you're Bobby Lashley, there's no way you want Braun Strowman to win this match against Drew McIntyre.
Of course not. Bobby Lashley is a fighting WWE champion, but would never willingly put himself at a disadvantage like a triple threat.
You know the last couple months how obsessed Braun Strowman has been with becoming WWE champion, going back to an elimination chamber when he felt snubbed from the opportunity.
Oh. Wow, tremendous power by McIntyre, able to stop that concrete sledgehammer.
Oh, a defiant Drew McIntyre fighting back against the Monster Among Men.
Glasgow kiss, down goes Strowman.
This is McIntyre's opportunity.
Braun Strowman is rocked.
Case in point, boom.
In doing so, I'm not so sure that Drew didn't rock himself a little bit.
Drew McIntyre's gotta be trying to put Strowman away again here.
Whoa! Unreal! That's gonna do it!
Oh, wow! How does Strowman stay alive?
Guts, will, the opportunity at hand. Braun Strowman knows what's at stake tonight as we look once again at McIntyre with a display of his own power, driving Braun down in a spine buster, nearly ending this thing.
Well, incredible, too, at this point in the match, after all the punishment Drew McIntyre is taking, still finding the strength to power up Strowman for that spine buster.
It's the sign, it's a hallmark of a WWE champion. Drew McIntyre knows what it takes to be at the top of the mountain. It could take a future shock DDT to protect his opportunity at a one-on-one match at WrestleMania Backlash.
Yes.
Curious position for Drew McIntyre.
Oh, man.
Perched on the top rope at the mercy of the Monster Among Men.
The mitts of Braun Strowman. What must Bobby Lashley and MVP be thinking?
It's like getting hit in the mouth with a Christmas ham.